It's TEV. Take a little look back at my origins. Father was an educator and I got a reputation of the poorest kid up in my district. Clothes and rips, rocking off brand kicks. Eviction notices ever since my mom dipped on every one of her kids and left us to live with a pissed off father. Raising a family on a salary of not a lot of dollars. That was like age 3 to 9 and all that shit repressed. So yes, it took some time for me to fully remember what initially made never devilish side of me that forever remained clever. You should know by now that it's TEV. And I promise, bitch, that y'all gon' see me. Yo, my ambition is a fucking beast, and I'm on a mission, so come fuck with me. Yeah, okay, let me turn the page. A teenager, hated for impulsive behavior, still catching shit from all the rich kids till I worked the nerve to throw my first punch. After that, motherfuckers didn't really say much. All this pent up progression, I need a goddamn crutch. I hit up the plug up in my local neighborhood, and at 509, it ain't the hard to find one. Age 13 to 14, puffin' I'm more green than most fans that you've seen. And that's around the same time I jotted my first line. I knew that in due time I would get mine. Yup, bitch, reaching yet to be recognized. It's Ebony, every rhyme leaving them paralyzed. You should know by now that it's TEV. And I promise, bitch, that y'all gon' see me. Yo, my ambition is a fucking beast, and I'm on a mission, so come fuck with me, yeah. I've been dealing with depression ever since. Level of the bandits be malevolent. And I ain't talking marijuana, I'll keep puffing that all I wanna. Used to be the white boy with the scripts, before I was known as the white boy with the writtens. Before I was leaving all of these hoes so smitten, I didn't get any of their attention. I was inebriated in a pocket of dreams. Word to Ali G for picking me up off of the street. Because they used to know me as a dope fiend, always off of the morphine or other opiates. Incest for necessities. And yes, there was a time that got the best of me. But I'm back now, here to end any career that with the wax sound. Fake bitches, they in fear when I lay the tracks down. Like I lay that bitch down with her back down. Y'all better know my name now. You should know by now that it's TEV. And I promise, bitch, that y'all gon' see me. Yo, my ambition is a fucking beast, and I'm on a mission, so come fuck with me, yeah.